such a convoluted script. It was such a fantastic script. Both were blockbusters, both very big hits. सर वो एक फील गुड फिल्म से पहले आने वाले स्मोकिंग एड की तरह है. कंटेंट करेक्ट होता है लेकिन विजुअल्स बहुत डिस्टर्बिंग होते हैं. देयर आर 10 फिल्म्स बीइंग शॉट. उतना दम लगा था ये फिल्म बनाने में. आई थिंक 55 डेज प्रभास के घर से खाना आया मेरे लिए. हाई, दिस इज मुरली शर्मा. यू वॉचिंग बॉलीवुड हंगामा. प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन.
We have with us Murali Sharma. He's a fantastic actor and you've already seen him in the promo of Saho. He's happening and how. Pleasure having you back on Bollywood Hangama.
Thank you.
And
thank
as I was telling you, the moment I saw the promo of Saho and you have this killer line in the promo and I knew that I have to talk to you. It's been quite a few years.
Yeah.
We've been in touch. I think he's a phenomenal actor. He has done some really good work in movies in Bombay as well as down south as well as television. He has done some phenomenal work. So tell us the journey of Saho for you and how pivotal is your role in the movie?
It is an important role and I remember I was doing a film, their own production called Bhagamati, which had Anushka Shetty in the lead. And that's when Sujit came to narrate the story to me and I freaked on it. I had to tell him that tomorrow we'll again listen to it because it was such a convoluted script. It was such a fantastic script. And that's how it started, I think about 2 years back when he came to narrate the script. And yeah, like I said, it is an important role. I play a cop and I can't tell you more because like I said, anything I say, I don't know what I might, you know, spill out, which I don't want to. I don't want to spoil anything because it's very beautifully written. It's very, very well written. We had a very, very good time and I very proudly say this, that it's like my home production, UV Creations. All three of them are very close to me because I've done two films earlier with them. Both were blockbusters, both very big hits. So I have a very good bond with them and of course with Prabhas too because I shot about I think 65, 70 days on Saho maybe.
Okay.
I have a very beautiful part in it and we had such a good time. So after a while I'm actually very, very excited.
Yeah, obviously they're making you a part of the promo, so there must be something.
Yeah,
something
and more to I was at the pre-release event with hujum thi logon ki, matlab I could only see a ocean of people there outside Ramoji Film City. So the first thing I went up and they all said, "Sir, that line from the promo, you know, feel good film se pehle aane wale smoking ad."
Sir, main bhi ye kahunga, sir, wo line before we move on that
so
line.
I say it in Telugu or Tamil or Hindi or what?
You can say it in Hindi.
Sir, wo ek feel good film se pehle aane wale smoking ad ki tarah hai. कंटेंट करेक्ट होता है लेकिन विजुअल्स बहुत डिस्टर्बिंग होते हैं.
ऑलराइट, आई थिंक दिस समथिंग दैट ऑलमोस्ट एवरीवन कैन एसोसिएट विद एंड बिकॉज वी टेंड टू वॉच द प्रोमो. वी नो दैट सिगरेट वाला जो आता है एड आता है पिक्चर से पहले. वी नो दैट इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट, इट्स समथिंग व्हिच इज नेसेसरी, बट आई थिंक यस इट हैज दैट इंपैक्ट.
यस, दैट्स हाउ सुजीत इज रिटन. लाइक आई रिमेंबर बिफोर दिस व्हेन दे रिलीज द टीजर, इट वाज सच अ ब्यूटीफुल थिंग. कौन है ये लोग fans, इतने violent क्यों हैं? Die hard fans, you know, something they had. So it was such a big rage, my God, people were so thrilled with that. So he's got a lot of such little things. So I think it'll make some interesting viewing.
Right, so you spoke about Ramoji Rao Studio and something that I've never experienced is that a theatrical trailer is being released in movie halls in Hyderabad. And the sort of response that it got was crazy. It's like people are screaming and people are just dancing on the stage. It is phenomenal.
Yeah, it's crazy. I mean, the kind of following Prabhas has, you have to see it to believe it. I mean, even now, when I was there, like I said, it was actually an ocean of people. Matlab, itne zyada log the, itne log the. So I think that's the warmth, that's the love, you know, that he gets. So it's wonderful. It's beautiful.
It's a very ambitious project, a hugely demanded film. It has taken a bit of time in making. And VFX, Prabhas coming back after Bahubali. What is your prediction that in terms of box office, is it going to be a history
as an actor?
Film?
Because, I mean, it's normal that whenever you're associated with a film, you obviously not just think, but believe that it'll work. And something that is the size of a Saho, the kind of money is, the kind of efforts. It's not just the money. People are talking more about the monies that have been put in, but the passion that Suji, that Prabhas, that all three of them, Venka, Vicky, Pramod and Vamshi, all three of them, they are such hands-on producers. So the efforts that have gone, so the technicians that they have brought on board, the kind of sets that they've put up, it's incredible. It looked like there are 10 films being shot. Utna dam laga tha ye film banane mein. So even on the pre-release event, somebody on stage, one of the directors there, said that probably these producers don't have a heart of a human being, but a lion's heart, you know, because it takes so much to a film like this. So it's actually, like you said, it's on a very big scale. So we are not hoping, but believing that this will really be something very big.
What about Prabhas? I think apart from being a huge star, he's a very nice person.
He's a very wonderful soul. It's a very wonderful soul. Like small things. Like I remember the first day, kuch baat nikli thi lunch ke dauran, and I said I only crave for home food. And mujhe aaj bhi yaad hai, pehle din uske ghar se bangan ki ek sabzi aati hai, Telugu, which is a South Indian speciality, wo aayi thi. And out of 65-70 days, I think 55 days Prabhas ke ghar se khana aaya mere liye. And the food that he would send me in such a big carriage, which would be probably okay for about 10 people to eat. Is tarah ka dildar aadmi. And every time after lunch, he was, sir, you had your food, sir, I sent that. And he would also make sure that, to remember that wo bangan ki sabzi thi kya. So he's such a simple guy, such a loving guy, such a warm guy. So I'll never forget those days. I mean, one thing which I miss about Saho, Prabhas ke ghar ka khana bada miss karta.
Even Shraddha said the same thing about the food part as far as
Prabhas. I think he's also a big foodie. So even in when we were shooting Germany, Austria, Croatia and all, his cook was there. There was a truck which would come, you know, his guy would cook there. Wahan par bhi, he would send food on my table. So he's very warm. He makes you feel so good. He makes you feel so special. I think you have to be such a lovely person at heart, you know, to actually be so generous.
All right, you've been doing very well in Tamil, Telugu, Kannada film industries as well. What is the difference that you find between Bollywood and the South industries?
I don't find much difference actually, because as an actor, I feel the emotions that you go through, that you do in front of the camera are the same. I think only the language is what really is different. I don't think there's much of a difference. I don't think. I've been asked this quite often, but I don't see much difference. Like I said, sirf bhasha ka fark hai. But I don't think there's any big difference. Hi, this is Murali Sharma. You're watching Bollywood Hangama. Please do subscribe and hit the bell icon.